Hi guys, I'm here with another bottle art today, and this time it's this beautiful floral design. Like the last painted bottle video, I have already removed the label, cleaned my bottle and painted all over with this bright lilac color. We can proceed painting further once it's completely dried up. With a flat brush, I'm picking up some yellow color on one corner and orange on the other. Brush this on a palette to blend the colors. Now applying a little pressure, start painting your flower. Make sure to keep the yellow color in the inner portion of your petals. I picked up some more orange color on my brush since the color didn't pay off so well. I'm making 3 petals for every flower. Keep making these flowers randomly all over the bottle. Also add some buds here and there. This design is easier than it looks. If I can do this, trust me, anyone can. Once you're happy with the flowers, pick up 2 shades of green and some yellow on your flat brush like so. And blend the colors together. Now start drawing some stems to your flowers and don't forget the petals. Once you have that, make some grass on the bottom of your bottle. Highlight with a lighter shade. Next, paint the portion between the petals and stem in green, just like so. Lastly, draw a few random leaves. And you're done! Make sure you dry this completely for about 48 hours before you use it. This was a very easy, fun to do project. I hope you'll try it out as well. Painting these bottles was great, but I also wanted to use them. These were juice bottles and came with metal caps that could not be used again. So, I searched online for a solution and came across these plastic corks. They are very sturdy and make my bottles leak-proof. I have given the link of where I got them in the description box below. If you enjoyed watching, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye!